Huh.
Let's go. Overkill, don't you think?
Hopeless. Perhaps these are the bean bandits.
Time to save the legumes, boys!
I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
Bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means.
Tread lightly.
Pronto! Wake up!
Yes, sir!
That wasn't so hard!
Nailed it!
The Prince of Pain!
Yep. Last thing I need now.
Eyes closed! Mouth closed!
That's that.
Try this on for size!
The beans have been saved, boys.
Enough about the beans. Seriously. Let's go!
Yep. So how about a breather?
I say we take a break.
Sounds reasonable enough.
How'd it go? Did y'all find it?
Yeah, somehow.
That's swell. I already checked with Papa. We can install that baby whenever you like. Can't wait to soup her up and get her running. I bet y'all are really gonna feel a difference. Just give me a holler when you're ready to go. Hey, Prince. Got a
little... Sure.
I was hoping to fix the old girl up with a new set of eyes. You know...
Go for it.
Might not sound like much, but believe you me, these babies will brighten up your road trip. Would have been nice if they were mass-produced. Crown City maid's hard to come by. Ain't barely none left out here.
And they won't be making any more.
I didn't mean to bring up a sore subject. All I mean is it's a shame there ain't more around. Because they really are going to change the way you drive. I ain't going to lie, going to fetch them will be a bit of a hassle. But I swear, you and your car will be better off with them. The old girl's designed to keep y'all safe. And these lights will help her keep you even safer. Do it for me?
You got it.
Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me. Y'all just leave her to me. And this goes there. There. Good as new.
This looks interesting.
Don't it, though? Actually, it's a good thing you're here, because I was meaning to talk to you. I know the Regalia is built for the open road, but what if I told you I could help you get the old girl off the beaten path?
I tell you, it sounds too good to be true.
And I tell you, you're wrong. You see, I was digging around the garage when I found those schematics in a box full of Pawpaw's old knickknacks. Looks to me like he was fixing to take a car that looked just like the Regalia off-road.
But do you really think it'll work?
I sure do. All it'll take is a little ingenuity and a lot of elbow grease. And the right parts, of course. Fortunately, I'm flat out of deluxe tires. If it ain't too much to ask, would you mind fetching them for me? Driving around will be a heck of a... What'll it be? What coat do you fancy? Go on, pick a color. How do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? 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 How about the decals? Thank you. What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you. Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
Did you see the twinkle in her eyes?
She sounded eager to get to work as soon as possible.
How about now?
Again. Desperate.
Again! I'm not desperate. Man, I love how passionate Cindy gets when she talks about cars.
Yeah, it's actually pretty cute.
What? Dude, could you not?
Not what?
Was it just...
Oh, good.
That's great.
Beans are healthy.
Guess I could eat them if I had to.
You want to hear a tip from an old pro? Forget their beans. I reckon y'all earned this reward. It'll make a fine meal. And be sure to kiss the cook for me.
Hey.
Y'all happen to be headed for Lestalem?
At some point, I guess.
Because it'd be mighty helpful if y'all could do some...
All right.
Much obliged to you. They sell a lot of foodstuffs in Lestalem. I can't get no place else.
The man just assumes we'll do his errands for him.
We're indebted to Taka and his diner. Anything we can do, we should.
Yeah, it's just shopping. No biggie.
What could be easier? Let's get to it.
Well taken.
Nice work snapping this.
I know, right?
Oh, really? Morning.
Sup. Keep it moving.
Right behind you.
This'll be quick.
Hey!
Thank you.
Here we are.
Looky here.
An unassuming entrance.
For entering.
Damn right.
Hey, don't go slipping.
Man, love being in dark, cramped spaces. Really great how it just sets off my claustrophobia. No need for a reason. Let's never stop doing this.
Shut up before you fall and bite your tongue off.
Oh, yeah. That'd be the icing on the cake. Are we there yet? Sewers? I knew I smelled something!
Nose out of joint.
Well, as long as I can keep it... Man, all this wetness makes my eyes water.
You can add to the rain.
Where there's water, there's treasure.
Never heard that one before.
Hey, you heard it here first. Hey, look! I'll bet you we can make it up.
No holding back.
Horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Are we alright?
Get by.
Assistant Garth?
Yeah, it's pulling me under!
Don't lose your footing! No!
Well, that
guy.
Just say when.
Amazing,
I'd
huh?
I'd laugh if we weren't lost.
Say no more. I'll leave the pathfinding to you from now on.
Nah, I'm more the ask for directions type.
Don't look at me. Not my job.
Then that's it from the peanut.
Whoa, this is really something. Whatever it is.
Well, out of reach, alas.
Anyone that tall really need a ladder?
Yeah, we're looking at it the wrong way.
She deserves.
Can't stop not.
What did I say?
There's no room to swing a sword in here.
No fencing.
Kanto, you're up. Yeah.
Got it! Take this! One shot!
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Oh yeah! Switch. What do you do?
Open doors.
Seems that a choice is upon us.
Knocked. You sure about where we're going?
I'm 50% absolutely certain.
Then I am 100% unenthused about this.
Don't die on me.
Well, here we are.
Don't do anything.
Same to you.
My hand slipped.
Ready.
Okay. Here goes. Hit it.
I got it.
Gotta love it.
Splendid. Gladio!
And on we go.
Yep.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Are you kidding me?
I even amaze myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it. What? Time to boogie.
Yeah.
What? You can't be serious.
Don't look down. Yep, I'm starting to feel it too. Place for a slip up. If monsters were to jump us now,
we'd be easy prey.
Why even say that? Can we please focus on the task at hand? How should we do this, Noct?
Just do whatever.
Not help.
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
Done here. Huh.
Let's do this.
Okay.
I saw it now.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
The end can't be far now, right?
Never say can't.
Longest day ever. Huh.
This one won't open either.
Enough of this.
Come on, man. Don't lose your cool.
Says the panicky one.
It opened. Don't... I had wooden before.
Of course it opened. We're on the right side of the lock this time.
Here we are.
Let's hope they're still intact.
Let's hope we can find them.
Let's do this!
Right!
Let's go!
Indeed.
How many times?
Time for some action.
See ya! Hey, pronto! Stay on your feet!
See ya!
Hey! Look where you're going!
Sorry about that! See ya!
Hey, remember when we were down there?
How could I forget?
can.
Another switch. Just asking to be flipped.
Do it already.
If I were there, how would I get to me?
Smell that fresh air. Ah! You feel alive!
Yeah, don't get used to it.
Why is everything's...
This has big deal written all over it.
Go big or go home.
One-way ride. Your prayers. Reaching that.
There's no way to go but forward then.
The way that gets us out.
Get lost! See ya!
Watch where you swing that way!
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Back me up!
Nice. Now we have a way back up.
What?
How big is this place?
Don't think I care to find out.
So tired.
Up for a light workout?
Who's talking now?
Thank you.
think these are the ones?
Doubtless. Let's hurry back.
Can't wait to see the look on her face. All the advanced gizmos still in the Crown City? Maybe we could go and grab some of it.
The Empire's presence makes sneaking in impossible and getting out unthinkable.
Wait. Did anyone else hear that noise?
As though a latch were released.
It's open.
So, I guess we keep...
Yeah!
swing a sword in here.
Just don't hit me.
Certainly won't take this much trouble.
Doesn't look good. I wonder, is she really gonna leave the army?
You seem quite smitten with her.
Which one is it?
One is what?
Her or Cindy?
RNA or Cindy? Oh, wow. Okay, let me think about this for a sec.
I've no doubt both of them can wait. Precipitation.
Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Nacht.
There y'all are.
Yep, got them right here.
You do? Oh, thank. Now, whether you keep using them is up to you.
And what's so special about
the bulbs pack a punch. The light they shine.
Oh, that's awesome.
Sure is. Would have been nice if everybody had them before the city got walled off. It was about 20 years ago. Car running through these parts one night. All of a sudden, the demons jumped it. Saw it with my own eyes. Can't never forget it. And I can't help thinking, if they had these lights, they'd still be alive. You know?
Yeah, I get it.
Anywho, let me know when you want to give them a try. And thanks for all your hard work, y'all. Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. What are y'all after today? What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you. Fixed her up real nice.
Being able to fend off the demons is huge. These could save lives.
Especially since not everyone can fend for themselves.
Life out here will improve once we reclaim the capital.
Yeah. People living out here will have access to all the benefits the Crown City has to offer.
We'll make this right. For everyone.
These bastards were a pain.
I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry, not sorry.